When we going, big jam, big jam. When we going, big jam, big jam. Pull up the parking lot ram. Oh yeah. Line by the door don't long. Long. When we going, big jam, big jam. We playing a big band. Fresh like no time to go in. Straight to the bar with the team. All right. She thinks she better than, she thinks she better than me. She thinks she better than, she thinks she can handle me. She thinks she better than, she thinks she better than me. She thinks she better than, she thinks she can handle me.
Yeah. You know how we doing in 2018 still?
Listen, this is my baby, I'm not doing it.
Hey, big up Black City, massive 17. DJ Petra, we there. Poker Run 2018. Party, we're party.
You know I shot you down. When them lyrics touch you, hit the ground. You know I shot you down. When them lyrics touch you, hit the ground.
Let's go.
The bass,
bang.
The drummer,
bang.
The keyboards,
bang.
Poison.
Next up, Jojo.
Come on, 2018, no message.
Poker Run, here with Captain Dan. Captain Dan,
yes.
Oh, this is stop number something. We just liming, we enjoying ourselves. This is the captain, I'm making it happen. Dan, how you enjoying it?
I'm having a phenomenal day. We have one more stop at Leverick Bay to make number five.
Dan, your boat has been phenomenal. Everybody liming, everybody cruising. We comfortable.
Yeah?
You ride in the waves, comfortable.
I try to keep it cool.
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
That's what El Jefe is all about. Tell them about your boat again.
Virgin Islands Boat Rental has a 31-foot twin V with twin 300 Mercury Verados for plenty of seating for up to 12.
And everybody comfortable, everybody feeling good. Love. You know this coverage brought to you by Tire Kingdom and Botany Bay Rum, the Preservance Bay. You got to drink that, the creamy and smooth and nice. Oh, God. See, check it over there, getting poured. Turn the camera, boy. Turn the camera. See the camera getting poured. Preservance Bay. But you're pouring everything in her cup. You know. Dan, so how you like Poker Run? Turn the camera back. How you like Poker Run?
Poker Run's good. Poker Run's good. It's a lot bigger turnout than the U.S. version of Poker Run. So, you know, I'm loving the ambiance.
You're liking the ambiance?
Yeah.
They have all type of ambiance. They have flat, round, in between.
Yeah, I like the in between, I guess.
The in between. Hey, stay tuned. All kind of thing going on. We can't even script this. This just happening.
It just happened.
Glenn, how you looking?
I'm enjoying it. Anything happen?
Listen, no.
Enjoying it.
If anything happen, we get nurses on board.
No, I see.
Two of them. Hi, guys.
Two of them. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. It's spinning again, my boy.
Bye-bye.
Where the gallop? Come by the stage. Call the gallop. Spread out. Where the tax are spread out of confidence? Yeah, spread out. Where the side of cyber confidence? Yeah, spread out. Well, TikTok, talk, remember, I'm half a ticket, spread out. Well, inside, outside, we're half a ticket. Get jump on the ground. Where you are from? Puerto Rico. You having a good time? Bueno tiempo?
Good time, good time.
Bueno tiempo?
Yeah, Puerto Rico,
yeah. Have a time.
Yeah.
Puerto Rico in the house.
Puerto Rico in the house.
Here with David Archer. David, give them your full title.
David Archer, I'm a deputy governor of the Virgin Islands.
What's your best part of Poker Run?
This
year?
Yes, meeting with people.
The liming and the mingling.
Meeting with persons, saying hello, but especially after hurricanes, just seeing the spirit of people and being part of something amazing.
All right, this stop number four, we here with David Archer. Stay tuned, we got more to come. Best Island Fed all of we TV.
Well, inside, outside, no happening, no. Get down on the ground, grab a seat, walk up, man, a man.
What made Poker Run so special?
Because it's a day to have fun, friends and family.
Friends and family?
Yeah.
Out on the boat.
Meet new people.
And while we on the boat here and taking all the water, she talking about in the wake, out the wake, in the wave, all kind of thing. You look like you're a boat passionate now.
Not necessary, but I've had some experience.
Got some experiences.
Yeah.
So listen, this is the Irma Maria post-Poker Run. You've been in BVI for the hurricanes?
Yes, unfortunate.
All right, so how things been coming along since?
I must have proud of us. We came a long way.
You come a long way?
Yes.
I know Poker Run, while you are seeing the people, like the resilience, the spirit of the people uplift. For
I think we, as a people of the Virgin Islands per se, we are very happy that this occasion actually occurred, because it's been a long 7 or 8 months, I should say, and we're really, it's good to have a day where you could just relax and feel free and not per se, not to worry, but to feel good about something.
All right, Poker Run, it look like people have set up themselves with the attire. Perfect. You get beads in your dress. Other people been watching the eyelashes and the boat. It's all about seeing and being beautiful. Expand on that for me.
Well, we're in the Virgin Islands, and the Virgin Islands have beautiful women. Uh-huh. And we like to carry ourselves beautiful, so all we right. have to take our time. If you respect yourself, you're going to take time to make yourself look good to come out in public.
All right. And now, Leverick, what to expect?
Well, on a regular, it's mostly a fashion show, drinking, who wins the hand, and stuff like that.
All right. You buying drinks or what?
Once you buy the bag.
All right. I want to welcome all you guys from St. Thomas who come over to join in the Poker Run. This is something that is held annually. A lot of fun, a lot of festivity. Even though we had some devastation, we meant to have Poker Run again, because it helps us to have a fresh look at what's going on, and you know, be more and more determined to put BVI back together again. Thank you for coming and helping out.
Right. Yeah, what? 2018 Poker Run.
That's right.
Listen, Lani, the nurse.
That's right.
The night nurse.
Sometimes.
Day nurse.
Sometimes.
Listen, it's my Poker Run partner, my cousin. And we don't know what's going to happen because the battery is dying. But it's so much vibes. It's so much fun.
Right.
And listen, it's just people. It's beauty. It's people. We said people already, right?
We sure enough did.
How you enjoy Poker Run this time?
It was awesome. I'm too late.
You're too
late. I'm ready to pass out.
All right. Dan had the boat one way, nice way. Check out VI Power Boat Reynolds. He's awesome.
He is.
Awesome.
Awesome guy.
And he said he got a big...
He even flashed some people that passed by.
We can't say that on camera. We can't say that. The boat is so comfortable. Listen, we went everywhere.
I don't know that.
Scrub Island.
We went to a couple of...
Foxy. VI.
Mm-hmm.
We went some other place. Tatola Pay Park.
Yeah.
And now we here.
At Leverick Bay.
Leverick Bay. We got people behind of us. People behind of us. Say yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
All right. Delete. So listen, we out of here, man. Let's see what happens, what goes. I love you,